Hey guys, this is Maria from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to create a Snapcode for any URL link on Snapchat. By scanning a Snapcode with Snapchat, you can do various things like add new friends, connect to exclusive content, link to websites, and much more. Keep in mind that you have an opportunity to create your own custom Snapcode that will link to a website when someone scans it. Follow these steps and you will figure out how you can do it. Go to your Snapchat profile and click on the settings icon in the top right corner of the screen. Hit the Snapcode section in order to open it. Now tap Create Snapcode. Here you need to type in or paste the website address that the Snapcode will link to. Tap Create. Now you can add an image. Also, you can share your custom Snapcode on other social media platforms, see how many times it was scanned, or save it to your camera roll. That's it. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to create a Snapcode for any URL link on Snapchat. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.